Cottonwood tree is known as the Alamo. Padre Olivares in 1718 built a mission there, and it was called San Antonio de Valor, but no one ever called it that because it was built right in the middle of a cottonwood grove, and they just said, let's go worship at the Alamo.